Hi guys!
Hi Gaelyn!
Oh hi!
3 years and 500 episodes. Congratulations!
And congratulations to you too. I mean, this is amazing. What an awesome feat, guys.
Are you excited to answer some questions about your journey?
Whew! That depends on what the questions are.
Were you a fan of WWE growing up?
Was I a fan of WWE growing up? Guys, come on. If you watched the 500 episodes, you would know this. Bachpan se hi main WWE ki sabse badi fan rahi hu. Let's just say ke Hulk Hogan, Razor Ramon, The Undertaker, ye sirf mere liye WWE superstars nahi balki mere best friends the. So yes, to answer your question, huge fan.
Aapke favorite superstar kaun hai?
Current roster mein se I would say Seth Rollins, lekin unpopular opinion, I also really, really like Matt Riddle. I think he's super entertaining.
As a brand, WWE aapke liye kya represent karta hai?
Wow, ye kafi loaded question hai. I think as a brand, WWE mere liye wahi maayne rakhta hai jo hamesha John Cena kehte hain. In the words of the legend, it is hustle, loyalty and respect.
What is the advantage of your job?
What is not an advantage in my job? I think sab kuch is job mein is just so amazing for me. The fact that I can be here, the fact that I can do something I love and get paid for it and meet the WWE superstars and meet all you wonderful people and have access to you guys. Advantage hi advantage. By the way, let me quickly introduce you to our set. This is our WWE Now India set and that, my friends, is my makeup artist, Vinod.
Hi,
Vinod. Yeah. Give me 5 minutes, okay. I'll be inside.
How did you feel when you first got the job?
I wish this camera was there when I got the news that mujhe WWE Now India ki host ka job mil gaya hai. I think that would easily qualify as one of the top happiest moments of my life. Don't tell my husband that.
When did you really feel special being a part of the WWE crew?
Wow, I think ye ek moment name karna bahut mushkil hoga mere liye, but I think all the pay-per-views मेरे लिए बहुत बहुत ज़्यादा स्पेशल थे. इट वॉज ऑलमोस्ट लाइक अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू सिचुएशन फॉर मी टू बी देयर राइट इन द मिडल ऑफ ऑल द एक्शन. वर्ड्स कैन डू जस्टिस टू दैट फीलिंग.
मोस्ट मेमोरेबल WWE सुपरस्टार इंटरेक्शन.
जी हाँ, आपको तो इसके बारे में पता ही होगा. इट हैज टू बी द आइकॉनिक रोमन रेंज जी हाँ मोमेंट. अगर मैं आपको बताऊँ कि कैसे वो मोमेंट मिला, दैट विल बी अ होल अदर एपिसोड. सो आई एम गोना कीप दैट फॉर अनदर टाइम. Hi Janvi.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
By the way, this is Janvi. She's the WWE stylist. Hello. And all the amazing looks that you see me wear is all thanks to her.
Yay. Favorite look from 500 episodes?
Favorite look, I think we've done so many. 500 yeah. Looks, can you believe that? But I think white has been a very lucky color for us. Summer Slam mein maine white jumpsuit pehna tha and that got some insane views. Of course, the iconic Roman Reigns moment jahan pe maine white on white pehna tha. So I think any episode or any look that has a lot of white in it has worked for us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. But are we wearing white today?
No.
Oh, so much color. I think we'll go with this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, works? Super. It's time to get my makeup done. Let's go. Okay guys, so this is where the magic happens, where the transformation happens. Hi. Hi, hi, hi. All ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's do this. Let's start.
Which superstar do you have a crush on?
Controversial. I would have to say Seth Rollins. I think he's really handsome.
If you had to tag team with someone from the female roster, who would you choose?
I think after that very controversial answer of mine, mujhe Charlotte Flair ko chunna padega. Of course, I love her, but I think she'll make a good partner in defeating Becky Lynch.
Okay, और इस मैच के लिए आप किसके साथ ट्रेनिंग करना चाहेंगी?
Oh, I think I'll need the best of the best. तो मैं कहूँगी रोंडा राउजी.
What is the strangest WWE fan request you have received on DMs?
Well, you will not believe this, लेकिन मुझे काफी सारे strange requests WWE के related आते रहते हैं. One such request was, I will not take his name, but he offered me a good amount of money to just be a part of the WWE team. So basically, मुझे एक रिश्वत ऑफर हुई, जो मैंने ली नहीं.
Wow, okay, isn't that very nice? Your favorite chakle moment?
Oh, my favorite chakle moment has to be not that one. It has to be the one with AJ Styles, जहाँ पे हमने AJ Styles को बेसन के लड्डू खिलाए, and in return उन्होंने हमें कहा कि wow, this tastes like sweet sand. A comparison that has never ever been made before and I don't think will ever be made again.
A Okay, between Jinder Mahal and the great Khali, who would you want to be close friends with?
What do you mean? Between Jinder Mahal and the great Khali, dono ke dono hi mere close friends hai. Bas problem ye hai ki unhe ye baat pata nahi hai that they are my close friends.
Which superstar have you met who has intimidated you the most?
Undoubtedly Kurt Angle. Okay, ye mera pehla pay-per-view tha. We went for WrestleMania. Aur right off the bat, I had to interview the legendary Kurt Angle. So, kahin na kahin mere dil mein bahut nervousness thi, but he made sure that we had a great interview, and that is why he's a legend.
Great. We'll see you outside with some rapid fire questions.
Perfect. Thank you very much. Now give me some space. Bye. Ta-da!
Wow, Gaelyn, you look nice.
Tell me something I don't know.
Are you ready for your rapid fire?
Absolutely not.
Charlotte Flair or Becky Lynch?
Charlotte Flair.
Roman Reigns or Brock Lesnar?
Roman Reigns.
Tea or coffee?
Coffee, coffee, coffee.
Left profile or right profile?
Always right profile.
Paul Heyman or Mr. McMahon?
Mr. McMahon.
Early morning rise or night owl?
I think night owl. Night owl.
Street food or fine dining?
Do I have to choose? It's food. I love food. All food.
The Undertaker or Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Has to be The Undertaker. I mean, why did it take so much time? The Undertaker.
Raw or SmackDown?
Always Raw.
Describe yourself in one word.
Myself in a word, I would say crazy.
Favorite set meal?
Favorite set meal has to be idli sambar.
One thing you love doing on set?
The one thing I love doing on set is just coming here and meeting my entire crew. They're a fun bunch and we have a lot of great times together.
One thing you hate doing on set?
Don't tell my team, but makeup.
One thing no one knows about you?
I'll tell you two things no one knows about me. I love Karela and I hate papaya.
Favorite WWE Now India show?
Why you make me? These are very tough choices. But if I had to pick one, it would definitely be the Chakle series.
Favorite team member?
This is a trick question and I refuse to answer that. And I'm sure the person behind the camera has written this question. So, good try.
The most interactive and fun WWE superstar you interviewed?
This is a good one. I would say Kofi Kingston.
Favorite WWE merch?
Favorite WWE merch, there's so much. There are t-shirts, there are the figurines that are really cool. But if I had to only pick one, it would be this bad boy right here. It's a beauty.
Favorite theme song?
The D-Generation X theme song. Absolutely love it. Vibe to it. It's my favorite workout track if I ever work out, which is barely.
Favorite cheat meal?
Favorite cheat meal is... Wo kya hota hai? Mere to sare meals cheat meals hote hai, but pani puri.
Favorite workout?
Shavasana.
Guys, ready?
Yeah, we're good to go.
Funniest off-camera experience in these 3 years?
Well, it's funny today, but wasn't at the time. The team and I lost our way to the Barclays Center and we almost missed all of WWE Hall of Fame. Tab to bahut dar laga, lekin aaj hum jab sochte hain, hum bas haste hain. So, funny.
How did it feel to witness WrestleMania live?
Wow, I think that moment can't be expressed in words. Thank you very much. It was very overwhelming. And if I had to put it in a sentence, I would just say, dreams do come true. My childhood dream was realized.
Most heartwarming interaction backstage in WWE?
I think this was around the time when Charlotte came to India. हमने एक meet और greet रखा था और बहुत सारे WWE Universe of India के members आए थे and from there there's this one girl Anushree I think she saw Charlotte and she broke down and looking at her we were overwhelmed so that was truly heartwarming.
If you were a WWE superstar, what would your ring name and finisher move be?
Wow. I think if I was a superstar, तो फिर मेरा ring name होता Gutsy Gaelyn. And my finisher move hota. This is me, Gaelyn, signing off and boom.
Okay guys, ready to shoot?
Yeah, we're good.
Camera rolling. And action.
Hello WWE Universe India. This is me, your host Gaelyn Mendonca and you're watching WWE Now India. So, let's get going.